Well, the draft actually went on very well. It's very crisp, and we had given each team a time of 3 minutes, and the average time was just 10 seconds. That shows that the teams were very well prepared, and they also had done their homework, which is good for the league. And out of the 12 coaches, 9 who have come back speaks a lot about UTT. They have come back again, and some of them come back for the third year as well, which only says that they like UTT and they are really looking forward to. The 3 replacement was actually not because those coaches didn't want to come. It was basically they had some other commitment and they were not able to match because our dates were a little changed. So it didn't match their schedule. So I would say that from that point of view, we are very happy.